And it's written for a friend of mine who I lost, and recently she's kind of in between two worlds at the moment. She's in a coma, so this is for her.